Hey guys, it's Firefreak 57 here. It's time for system test number 9. So, for the alarms, on the left we have a wheel lock, Simplex 4903-9236. In the center we have a Simplex 4051, and the usual on the right. Going down to our pull stations, we have the Simplex 4251-21. We have a national time and signal, 620M. And we have the Simplex BG50. Okay. So, let's try that again. And 3, 2, 1. Okay, that's silenced, and now let's reset. So, let's reset. BK, be nice. There we go. Alright, and let's reset. Okay, now we'll move on to pulling the national time, 620M, and before we do this, I just need to make sure power's on. Okay, so, in 3, 2, 1. And now we'll reset. So, let's reset. Let's just say, screw. Alright, and there it is, open. Let me zoom in on the label. It says model 620M, and this switch is actually spring-loaded, which is kind of interesting. Okay, so as you can see, that label there says 620M, and stamped into that says 620M. So I'll scroll, zoom out, and to reset this, just push the lever up and kind of have to, because the, there you go. There we go. Okay, so now we're reset. So, for now, the finale, we will pull the BG, we'll pull the BG50 and
first I'm going to key it just to verify that it is hooked up electrically. Yeah, it wasn't, so that's probably a good thing that I did that. Just have to switch around the connectors here. Do this again, just to, again, see. Okay, yeah. All right, so let's pull the BG50. In 3, 2, 1. There's the fake rock. There's the BG50, and move the tripod closer so we can, you know, there we go. So you can see it, and see, there's that. But yeah, that was, you know, that was, that was System Test 9, so hopefully you enjoyed, and thank you for watching.